Okay, guys, it's time to take the last stronghold for the Empire counts. I'm assuming it's the last one, anyways. I honestly have no idea. I'll get you. And yeah, let us go. Okay, so this is a setup we have. I'm gonna do my old strategy and just try to take out the towers. This one first. This one. Can you take out that too? Missed. Guys here. Good. I didn't bother, getting more troops. I did hold back a bit just to regain some of the troops that I've lost, but now does this shoot too? No, I'm in it out of line of sight. Good. That one is not though. Also take out you. Those two cannons. Take out that. Where is my... There's one and another one. I think they have cannons in the scene. And that one can't shoot us because we're out of range for that. Let's try and take out all those monstrous creatures as quickly as I can. Gone, and it's gone. Take out that door. I think I can start these guys out here. After this, cannons. I'm gonna go after this too. At least they don't right now, at least, it doesn't seem like they have an advantage against me. In terms of, like, they don't have any ranged troops. So if I can bottleneck them, I should be fine. And a whole bunch of them just die. Let me just do this, 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 and this. Two. This for now, and just tell them to stop firing just for a bit. And let's get these guys here and put them over here. Actually, my let's bring these guys up much closer than I normally do. Do it this way, because if I can see what's over here, I'm going to just bombard them as much as I can. Oh, I'm surprised this thing is still alive. Where is you and you? Go. I'm using these guys as a scout.
Yes, Lord. Vengeance. Strike out. Dino copter.
There.
We fire on your bow. Vengeance.
Oh. Oh, that's gonna be a hard shot, I guess. Well, again, some. Let's put you here.
We are relentless. Kazakan, Kazakan, ha! Prepare a bombing run. Go!
Well, look at all you guys now. You just called a monster. I would categorize you guys as a monster. He can't shoot.
Send in the rounds, Nitro! It is a reckoning. Move! The wounds close. Yes, Faye.
My question is, will you? Let's just do that.
They have Argos! Thunderous! Range far! Range fast! Stop! Start you darts! Plow through!
Can you shoot now? I mean, I can see them. What's this? I can do this in this one? I remember you could do this in older versions, like, of the game, but... Damn straight I'm gonna do this! That it shows you where you last aimed. So I used to be able to get really good shots off. So let's see then. Just shoot. Can't shoot. Off of their little house. I guess it's too low here.
Only manlings could create such unliving beasts.
Okay. I'm having a lot of fun with this, actually. cannon. No, it's too far. Oh, I hit the tree. Those undead must be themselves. Oh. Can do this. Does it? I wonder how accurate it is. I'm not gonna move the mouse. Okay, there is a bit of a accuracy thing. Yeah, okay. Shoot too.
Whoa.
I want to take out. Let's take out that wall. I want to have another window of opportunity to actually go in and take him out. It was, I think Shogun 2 had this in it. I honestly forgot all about it. But I used to manually do my sieges, kinda. Just because I felt like I could get extra range. Yeah, it was Shogun 2. Shooting in a good spot right now, too. This cannon here, I want it now to take out that.
Find your target. Strike out. Rush forward.
Yeah, I'm trying to, like I said, kind of pigeonhole. That's why I'm taking this very slowly. I'm trying to use everything to my advantage right now. Okay, so we got that resource right there. Guys would be better. I'm worried about him. I'm pretty sure he counts as a monstrous creature, right? He is a monster. Where is you? I'm gonna fly over here and try to take him out. I keep an eye out for those. I don't know if it's doing anything really to it. Okay. Oh, hell, they're all moving. Those guys are hurt. Those guys are not. Okay, they're starting to disappear. I think I'm gonna move some gunners up here.
Thunderous!
Get them ready.
For the ancestors!
Oh, wait. Cannons, I want you guys to stop. I want to save their ammunition for this. Target him. Seeing if I can get him to shoot. He would be the better shot. He should actually have a much larger range than him. Where's the High King? There he is.
War of vengeance.
What am I gonna do? I'm gonna put these guys right here.
Rage far, rage fast. Iron Breakers.
These guys right here.
Raised firepower ready! Iron Breakers!
you. I'm gonna have you guys go up. I'm having them go up first because I want them to act as a defense. Oh, I had the wrong army system. You, move back. That was a mistake going up there. Still worried about these guys. I love the look of their horses. These guys, everything here looks actually pretty awesome. Except, well, my dwarves look the best, but. Probably just flew in or something. Move in.
Oh!
don't care if I lose a lot of guys. I need to get these guys out. Right now, we're hiking, we're going in. Bring in my chair!
Let's start shooting!
I wish this thing had the same gun that the rules had, which was they had like a flamethrower kind of took a look in attack. No, fly away. Are you even fighting them? Whoa. Fighting it. I'm putting these guys here just because of the shock cavalry that's over there. Wow, these things pretty much wasted all of those guys.
Targets,
well. Oh, a little bit too far. Oh, I think this is it. And they are gone.
Ironbreakers!
Is there still more?
Nothing can stop us! Gyrocopter! Nothing can stop us!
Let's take out you. Let's get all the special guys. I'm like a super offensive. Oh, they're crumbling.
Strike out.
If they were gonna run this way, I was gonna drop a bomb. They just murdered them. Now, there were a couple of units that got out. Like, there were small units. So we're gonna wait a turn and see what happens. It in terms of their land. Schemer. He is far though now. Let's see. Well, actually, the guys I have left to fight aren't missile heavy. Honestly. And as soon as the counts are gone, I'm gonna start forming the Confederates on the right side of the map. Finish. Still waiting for it. Finish your turn. Okay. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna have to hunt him down. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! They grabbed one, so we gotta go all the way over there now to finish him off. But at least it should be weaker than before. So, I got a long walk ahead of me. Underground.